Okay. Hello? Can people hear me? Hi. GTA 3. Okay. Behind schedule, kind of, and I've got a 105 estimate, so I should probably go. This is GTA 3 any percent. This is the best GTA in the world. I'm just gonna go. Time is starting now. Okay. So, what do I explain first? Oh, yeah, this new door thing is a thing. There you go. You can just, like, play a replay, like, as you're getting in the car. So, you can, like, speed. Like, yeah, speed going in fast. There you go. So, this run was supposed to be yesterday, but, scheduling changes for reasons. So, I'm doing it now, and I have a lower estimate than I would have had, so I've gotta be really tryhard. We're just gonna drive to the safe house, because that's where we need to go, for now. And we can do this pause thing in the marker, so that the, thing triggers, cutscene triggers. I can't speak, because I woke up like half an hour ago, okay? So bear with me. And I spawn on top of the car. That's not supposed to happen, but that's fine. I'm gonna press F3 right now, so that when I get to the next cutscene, there won't be any dialogue playing, because if you don't have a replay in the file, or, yeah, files, it does that for some reason. I'm gonna do the pulsing again, and I'm gonna start looking for a taxi. Okay. There's not a taxi, I think. We can just take this, it's fine. I'm gonna not get busted, I hope. I'm gonna make a replay right there, because there's a rampage there. And we're gonna use that to do some broken shit. I don't really want to chase after that cabbie or that one, so... it's just cabbies everywhere. I don't really like the cabbie as opposed to a regular taxi. It's kind of shit. Anything good? Wow, okay. I was gonna do... Oh, hello. I can still do it. Okay, let's take this. No, man! Are you serious? Wow. Epic. Okay. So that didn't happen. Just what I expected. Okay, whatever. We just go again. Maybe I can get that taxi right in front of me. Okay, so that's, you know, that's whatever. Oh, this taxi. I don't have to make the replay again because it should still be there. Yeah. So we lost, like, I don't know, a minute or two? It's fine. Let's go again. Now my in-game clock is really weird. It's 4 o'clock here instead of, like, 6 o'clock. In-game clock matters a lot for, like, Portland and, like, weather skips, because... Now I'm not sure like when the weather is gonna like come in, because weather is like bound to the like in-game clock in a way. And I'm used to it raining at 10 o'clock, but now it's gonna rain at like 7 o'clock or something weird like that. So I'm holding taxi right now. I'm gonna hold it through the entire mission and hopefully not let go mid-mission. And I'm not remembering to do the thing I talked about at the very beginning of the run, because it's kind of new, and muscle memory hasn't settled in yet. We're gonna run this guy over. I'm gonna park this. Yeah, okay, we're just gonna not do fancy stuff when I'm looking backwards, I guess. This car has a ridiculous amount of like oversteer, so you gotta really be careful driving it. You gotta make a lot of adjustments every single turn. And you can just like crash against a wall to like make that turn easier. It's fun. Okay. So just normal stuff for now. Remember, I'm still holding taxi. I'm gonna let go and start the rampage at the same time when the mission ends. To set up for the first weird thing. And I need to pray that I get a cop or a cop car as well in time. So here we are. There's one. Alright. There's a cop car. We need a gun, we need his car, so we take both. There's no radio in the cop car. Sorry. Okay, we're gonna get out the car here at the same time as honking so that Misty will run in the second part of this cutscene. That saves a lot of time. Kinda pog, honestly. Okay, so I'm not gonna finish the mission yet. I'm gonna make another rampage replay because every time we fail a rampage in this game, the rampage location moves. So we're gonna go to the new location of this M16 rampage. It's right here. Yeah. And we have a shit ton of time here on the rampage, so I can actually explain what's going on. So the rampage is important because if I run it at the same time as a mission, I can use it to like manipulate the on-mission variable, which means I can start Vigilante now, and when the rampage ends, I can start other missions, and starting Vigilante on the next mission is going to instapass it. Okay, I meant to put that on fire, I did not do that properly. At least I instapassed a mission before I did that stupid shit. Okay. Let's look for something else that isn't really bad. This is fine. Unfortunately, my taxi that I had at the beginning of the game is gonna be gone now, which I needed, so whatever. I hope to get another one. Oh, I forgot about this, huh? Shouldn't have done the replay. Yeah. Okay, whatever. If you play a replay on this mission, oh, I died too. If you play a replay on this mission, that guy gets extra health for no reason. So let's get another one. Are these cop cars locked? Thank God. Okay. Recoverable. Did I mention I have sub 1, by the way? Yeah. Okay. I don't have a gun, but can actually shoot him from that range without triggering the cutscene. So I can either get really lucky here, or I can just like do what I just did before and... I got really lucky. Let's go. When it rains, it is not poor, actually. The sunshine comes back. I don't even know what time this is. I don't have live split. I was in a hurry. But this is probably like 3 minutes behind a good run or something. Winnable, actually. Okay, this guy can go one of two ways. If he goes straight, that's good. He went straight. Let's go. This is closer to where we want to go after. Okay. Not letting that guy ruin my hopes and dreams. So we shoot him so he fucks off. Okay, now there's definitely no taxi, so I can either get one off the street or like there's a fixed spawn right there. I need a taxi to do the next setup. I can't use a cop car because that instapass killed Vigilante permanently. Okay, so looks like we're taking the fixed spawn as I mentioned. No, I didn't do the thing correctly. Okay. So we started the rampage and taxi at the same time. We're gonna do this mission on the rampage. What's the time right now? Can someone tell me? I don't have a timer up. Like, what's the time as I ask that question? I'm just curious. I need to know, like, how hard I fucked myself. A 10:50. It's not as bad as I thought, actually. I was expecting worse. That's fine. Still sub-estimate pace. Still sub-106 pace. Cool. If you park the car too close to this door, like, the triads will get stuck. And the triads running to the sidewalk is what triggers being released from this cutscene, so you can easily softlock there if you're not careful, or just don't know that that's a thing. Okay, so, yeah, I'm gonna have plenty of time to start the next mission, and then I'm gonna start it again when the rampage ends. And I'm just gonna kill myself, because if you've watched Zazaza's YouTube content, or Voffle's YouTube content, you'll know why this works. Alright, we need a taxi. Is that a taxi? Yes, it is a taxi. Okay, that's cool. Chilling. Okay, we need this for the next instapass. So I'm gonna get the door off and I'm gonna sandwich this between this car and the wall so I can get out fast. Chilling. Okay. I'm gonna do a series of mega jumps and hopefully not die. Okay, we didn't die. So, I spammed mega jumps. No, I spammed replays on a second mega jump to make this fire truck spawn because it like makes the game like progress slower and it gives the fire truck more time to load in before it can't load in. And the mega jump is just blending a bunch of animations together and doing a jump and you go really far, blah 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 blah. It's pretty fast. Alright, this cutscene is gonna end and I'm gonna obliterate everything that attacks me here with this really overpowered gun. Of course there's a cop there, why wouldn't there be? Alright, anyways, at least I had time to get rid of him. And I've got 2 stars, which might be a problem. Because cop cars are kind of a pain in the ass. You can't despawn them and they'll just be like, you know, aggressive towards you if you have one level, of course. But I have time still, and the taxi is still there, and this car is trying to ruin my hopes and dreams. Okay, we're gonna hold firefighter and start the next mission and release it to kill the mission. And then we're gonna start taxi driver before the rampage ends. And we're gonna try and get 40k. We did. Okay, so just spamming replays when a rampage ends keeps the ammo. That's gonna be useful on the next mission. Okay, probably like 16 minutes or something here. It's fine. Not really, but it's kind of fine. Can recover this. It feels like every time I do this at a marathon, it's always the start that goes horribly wrong. But, you know, I believe in a good rest of the game. 1525? Okay, actually, not as bad as I thought. Okay, chilling. Alright. This is not how I normally do this turn. I'm gonna drown, probably. No, okay. Can actually like relax for a few minutes because this mission is pretty boring and easy. But knowing my luck so far, that's probably not a wise thing to say. Oh yeah, this really annoying thing with the camera. This is despawning traffic, so if you don't like it, deal with it. It's kind of important. Okay, we're gonna drop Maria off here. Not like that, fuck's sake. Okay. Alright, I wanna kill this guy right here. I wanna park right here. I'm gonna get 20 free bullets exactly. And we're gonna kill everybody except for Maria, ideally. If we kill Maria as well, that is a problem. But we can fix it by just starting the mission again. It's a pretty simple backup. Okay. Alright, chilling. That went as expected for once. It's a good change to this run. Okay. So now we just drive to the end, it's fine. It's gonna rain, like right now I think. I don't know, probably somewhere around there. I just did some weather skips using replays, because replays are broken. So now it's not gonna rain. And weather makes driving like, way harder than it needs to be. So it's neat to just be able to like skip it. I'm gonna skip this cutscene right now so I don't like get stuck in a walking animation after skipping it. It saves time to lose time kind of thing. I'm gonna spawn this taxi and then mega jump to it like that. This mission's on a timer, so I can spend as much time as I want setting up, so I'm gonna make a replay. It's my mom. If you don't think I'm a real man, can you imagine that? I mean, I do that. I'm out of breath. I'm not gonna lie, gamers. All I get is your paw this and your paw that, and you ain't a real man, Tony, and it's driving me freaking nuts. There's a rampage on these train tracks, so you're tracing this call. You make one. If you damage your taxi like too much, Curly Bob will be like, "Whoa, what's going on?" And the mission fails. And speaking of which, you can just like totally like steal this taxi's job and like drive him to docks yourself if you have a taxi.
bouncy little fellow, because he's got springs for legs. Pogo the Monkey, the best new video game for the whole family.
I love you, Pogo. You bounce.
Help Pogo escape from the evil research laboratory, where the mean old scientist genetically altered him. Uh-oh, the pharmaceutical scientist is going to get you, Pogo.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a gold coin.
Good thing Pogo has a bit.
Here comes our little friend.
Okay, we're gonna run this guy over, and then we're gonna drive to where I left my fire truck. And we're gonna do, a rampage using firefighter, because it's a destroy vehicles rampage. And starting firefighter and canceling it destroys a vehicle, and that actually counts towards the rampage. Any destroyed vehicle counts towards the rampage. There's the fire truck, still here, see? We're gonna get in it and start them at the same time, and just like, yeah, do this. Until we get to one kill. That's. I'm gonna start this mission past the rampage and start the mission again. And it's gonna pass the mission when we kill ourselves. For an explanation on that, youtube.com/zazaza691. Now I'm gonna hope that the same bonus is unlocked because it's fast. Yes. Now it's normal stuff for a while. Well, normal, like there's no like duping and skipping missions and stuff for a while, is what I mean. But we're gonna do some mega jumps and they're kinda hard. Because pedestrians can get in the way. And so can this mule, actually. Okay, that was kind of slow. I used replays to break my fall there so I don't fall down. Save a little bit of time. Still forgetting to do the replay thing I talked about. If we're lucky, we can go right through this fence. Nope. Okay, that's fine. Without losing speed, I mean. Looking back so nothing spawns in my face. I guess I should mention that there's supposed to be a damage meter on this mission because this like truck is really fragile. But the fares text from the second Instapass with taxi is kind of blocking that. So I don't know like how much damage I've taken, so it makes it a little bit suspenseful. I'm gonna like wait right here while the truck goes up. I'm gonna mega jump immediately after. This needs to be unlocked now. Yeah, okay, good. This has a 30% chance of being locked, which doesn't seem high, but sometimes it seems to be locked all the time. So, thank God. You need this to set up for the next dupe. Because now I don't have taxi or vigilante to use, so we gotta resort to paramedic and firefighter. So that's gonna stay there. Meanwhile, we're gonna take this car to do this mission move. That jump is not as hard as it looks. I changed to top-down view there so I can just hold W to start that mission again quickly. Without having to do some like weird turn or something. It is foggy for this mission, which is great, because I need to be able to see what I'm doing. I'm not going to be able to, probably. Which is why, like, okay, I'm going to start faking time soon, and what that means is I'm going to like use replay to like pause the in-game clock, because the in-game clock matters for the mission, two missions from now. But I can't do it now because otherwise this fog is not gonna fuck off. As you can see, I can't really see what I'm shooting at. Shit. I can't see this guy. Okay. Like, did I kill him or not? Where is he? I apparently did kill him. Well, I'm not gonna be in time for the next rampage, so I'm just gonna wait here. You would make a rampage at the end of this mission while you're waiting, but I don't have time because I could not see shit. My game crashed. What do I do now? Safety save, I guess. Oh my god. Welcome to GTA Marathon. Okay. I need to save. Okay. So this is the next mission. I need a rampage replay, so I'm gonna go make one. I haven't had the game crash there since 2017, so naturally it would crash now of all fucking places. There's no ambulance on this save, so this is a man dude. This is what it looks like. Fake time, so I'm not gonna explain that. Just gonna drive it normal. I'm kind of spacing out, I'm sorry. It's because I'm just thinking about my horrendous life. Okay, anyways, so yeah, this is a boat. It's really slow, but it's fine. Can't really do anything about this. Okay, this rampage is going to end during the next mission. Which is fine. So, it says at the bottom he's going to leave at 6:30. This is what I was trying to get out with, like the in-game clock being important. It's not really important now. It doesn't really matter at all now, but it would be important if this run wasn't a joke. So, this rampage is gonna end. We're gonna start another one later. Wow, is that a cheating joke in the chat? That's really funny. You can hear, like, the amusement in my voice. Okay. We're gonna start the rampage at 01, because I don't give a fuck. This is really early, but I feel like being risky now. Okay, I'm gonna make a replay here. which will be useful to get 30k rockets and such, because once we die we don't have any weapons. The rockets are going to carry us through like the rest of the game pretty much. But before anything else, since this is on a timer, we can like do some other stuff while we're waiting. And we can turn these rockets into an Uzi, because you can't jump or shoot like normal rockets. So that's what I'm doing now. So we park here. And we can do an extra like safety thing if we have like a vehicle to do it with. We can park this so that Salvatore moves in a way that like gives me more room to speed up before killing him, or running him over, I should say. So we can do that. Doesn't lose any time to do that. And we can wait here and just shoot all the guys with one clip. Okay. And then kill Salvatore. And then go to the next mission. So, this is a mega jump. That's not a mega jump. Dude, can I stop playing now? Holy fuck. Okay, I'm not gonna make it in time. That's whatever. We can just do the mission like normal. Okay. I was supposed to dupe this mission and fail it and pass it, but that's not happening. Can you slow down? I'm not understanding the storyline. This run is as slow as it gets, man. Like, I don't know what to tell you. I don't think there's any easier way to understand a storyline. Like, even a casual playthrough, like, you'd have more trouble understanding what's going on. Okay. That's probably too far away. Just kidding. Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we got Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay. Is this the part where this cop like busts me like right before I kill the last guy? It's not. Right. I forgot. I should just F warp. Is ambulance dead on this save? It is not. Okay, well, what I can do is I can just do that. There you go. Gonna do the next mission using these rockets and then do the replay spam thing again to keep them. Alright, who wants to give a time update when I start the next mission? It's all you guys. I'm gonna guess like 35 minutes. Jesus. It's kind of funny. I don't know which rain cycle this is. There's three different parts in the like weather cycle, the consistent weather cycle where it rains and I have no idea which one this is. So I'm not sure if I should skip it or anything. I should probably just like try and figure out what train this is supposed to be.
Lazlo, I go back to basics. I start the day with a fruity beverage, some meditation, and 6 hours of yoga. Next, I go.
We're gonna do a pool parking right here. Oh, that's not cool at all. It's actually kind of pathetic. Okay, anyways.
Get to the phone in West Belleville Park.
Okay, first things first, my man. You need to stop the negative thinking. And the best attack I've found is to just run
away. You need to stop the negative thinking.
Let's
stick on the radio soon. Never know when you might hear that, guys. Be positive.
I don't want to hear about those people running away. I want to learn about being a ninja. You can do that.
Actually, I do cover this early on in the book in chapter 40.
All right, Liberty City, this is your talk radio show, Chatterbox, where your
we did it.
Matters.
We got 30K.
Let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're...
So it's still raining, right? Or did it stop? Wait, what? Oh god. Yeah, okay, this is what rain driving looks like on the grass. Oh, it's still raining. Why did it stop for a minute? Or a second? I don't know. Okay. Alright, now it's stopping. It could rain in a minute again, and then I'll definitely know, like, which cycle I'm on. But if it doesn't rain, I'll still know which I'm on regardless, actually. So, that's fine. Bribery play, you can abuse those to just, like, never have a one level, basically. That's what I'm gonna have for pretty much the rest of the game. It's the most useful replay, like, of any replay, I think.
Except for exercising and eating right, Borky.
Put on the Dormitron headset, then wrap yourself in the special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have a relaxing night's sleep. Now that I've lost to a...
Okay. There's no more of that weird, like, duping and passing for the rest of the game. It's pretty chill from now on. Okay, yeah, I know which weapon this is. That's fine.
And sleep your way to a thinner, happier you. I'm a marketing manager who lives in the suburbs and commutes to work on the highway. I live alone, so of course I needed a car that could see.
We're gonna park here like this, so we can turn around like after we're done with this mission. Rocket in there. And a rocket at his garage door. Okay. This mission is kind of hard to do fast. You completing all the story? At this rate, no. Actually. Okay, anyways. Yeah, this mission is kind of hard to do fast, so... probably gonna die or something.
Okay, here's the deal. This isn't guarding with Maurice. That's on later.
No, he got taken off the air. He lied. I know he did. I've been trying to make a hybrid.
I can do this cool jump into the like base though. Like this. Wow.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you.
Peter Grove is on the line and she wants to talk about it.
So one car gone. Oh, so am I. Two cars gone. Oops. Okay, I didn't miss. That looked like that should have missed. I would have got aimbot or something.
Well, hey, if I've teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
Oh, I'm here. Okay. The next mission is very random, because it depends entirely on a car that can go one of like 20 different directions, and there's only like a handful of directions that are good. So I guess we're gonna see how it goes.
What's your question?
Bank, 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 bank.
What about it? I mean, that's not really a question. Questions usually start with words like "now."
There's so much like sleep in my eyes, and it just feels horrible. You guys know that feeling. Okay, which way is he gonna go? I think he's going south. No, he's not going north. And he's gonna go right towards me. Wow, this is one of the better ones, actually.
I suppose you're one of those people that says that diet soda makes you go crazy
later. Okay. Oh, he's gonna be weird, I guess. Wait, why is there no? Okay, there was no like what do you call it? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Alright, are there any cars to switch to? Because I need to blow this up. For lore reasons, I assume. There's one. Oh, he's angry! Oh, there's another one though, it's fine. That was not even that bad, I think. This mission's also random. I said that with a smile on my face, because I think that RNG in speedruns is, like, pretty tasteful. but we can just drive in this cam, because it's chill, and nothing spawns, by the way. Except when I turn, because I can't really see what I'm doing. We need a blue pickup truck, and there is none. Oh, there's one. Oh, he juked me. Dude, come back. We're just gonna go this way, I think, because turning around, like, there's always guys shooting at me, it's just kind of messy. So, we do a bit of this. This replay, like, you guys are supposed to be hostile, but playing that replay just, like, breaks them, so... You just do this, like, worry-free. Third garage? Aww, what a shame. Knock the door off because it's kind of fast, and why not? This skips like the hassle of getting in the car, makes it a little bit faster. I can even, because I guess there's like the replay thing now, so it doesn't matter as much as it used to, but it's still like good to do that. Okay, what's gonna happen now is instead of going up to the top floor and, like, disguising as a Colombian to kill the, like, Wakagashira of, the Yakuza, Liberty City Yakuza, I am gonna, like, shoot them from, like, the bottom floor, basically. Because that is much faster than going all the way up to the top and watching a stupid cutscene. So we do this. This is not the correct spot. I did not kill him. Let's try again. We killed him now. See? This radio is pissing me off. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this next mission, it's pretty much an auto-scroller. I have time to set up and do things that I want to do. But first, we want a fast car. Like, this one right here is pretty fast. Okay, let's get rid of a door. It's fast. So we're gonna get in this boat and we're gonna make a really long replay. Like covering the path of the plane but drops the packages. So we can pick up the packages in the replay. My card didn't despawn. Nice. Yeah, this car will be useful, because this mission is an auto-scroller, but this car will be useful for the next mission, because it's a lot of, like, straight driving. Oops, I changed the radio on accident trying to change my camera. Happens. Don't you shoot the plane on Dam anymore? That's a different mission. So we're gonna park here and I'm gonna play for replay and pick up the packages in the replay. Never mind, I missed one. Okay, we just wait then. Unless I get lucky and I pick it up again. It's not happening, I think. Whatever.
Said to me, Mike, why do you always use cheesy cliches? Can't you say something original for once? Hey, I'm not here to be original. I'm here to rock. Rock around the clock 24/7, dudes. Non-stop rock here on Head.
Nice waves. Making this a bit slower. Oh god. Yeah, missing those last ones for sure. Oh fuck. How do you know where the packages drop if there's no clear references? You just guess, honestly. You just kind of guess where we are.
Have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism on the Staunton Lift Bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to and from Shoreside Vale.
It sounds exactly the same.
It might take hours of practice to learn. Yeah, that's why you just guess, because like practicing it, like, you know, that takes time, so you just, you know, you just wing it. And we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. Trust me, you'll save time in real life time, like, just doing like that. Directly to your door. Oh god. Kind of failed to run everybody over. I'm still forgetting to do the thing that I keep talking about doing. Oh, this is the plane, the Dodo, by the way. I'm so hungry.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's excellent childcare.
I should have eaten something before the run, guys.
But the thing is, lad, when I was a naughty boy, I would get spanked.
The run's almost over. Hopefully.
Now Freddy needs nanny.
Okay, we're gonna park like that. And mega jump into the marker to skip a bunch of shooting. Oops. Didn't mean to pick up that gun. Oh god, I'm getting shot at a lot. Okay. Oh, this Dodo's got like 1 HP. No.
We're talking about short guys, nannies, taxes, and anything sane you'd like to bring to the party. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
I was listening to that caller about taxes. His views were a little extreme. How do you expect to be a responsible member of society if you don't understand how the government spends your money? Why are people...
Oh, there's rain. It's gonna rain for a minute though, so... And I'm mostly in the air anyway, so... doesn't affect me so much. That turn was not the rain's fault, that was just a bad landing. Not really much else to say about that. What's the time now? Any tellers? Any time knowers?
If you don't have the latest and greatest
55. If I play like a god, probably still get sub 110. But it's gonna be difficult. I don't think it's possible. I actually don't know. I think it's close. God. So if I was any more unlucky, if I was any unluckier, like hitting that post would have just killed all my speed and I wouldn't have been able to take off in time. But it didn't really kill our speed that much. So yeah, my game crashed on Bomb the Base 2. I got busted at like the very start. It's been really unfortunate.
This is a revolution in the marriage guidance. For my people, marriage is, how'd you say,
I also failed the mega jump after, yeah. Yeah. Probably some other things as well.
For my people, it is the holiest, most,
but I can't think of right now. Don't want to think of rather. Almost hit that.
It must also be like a brother. The woman, she must be many, many arts.
Yeah, pretty much.
Cooking, changing the diapers on the babies, and she must also be a whore, a vixen in the bedroom.
Okay, so we're gonna land here.
Constantly fresh. It is impossible. You change diapers and then you are a French man? Fernando thinks not.
Oh yeah, Chunky Lee Chong as well.
I mean, you know, it's an age-old problem. I mean, how do you keep the excitement,
man,
in a marriage?
Excitement, exactly. Passion, danger. How, Laszlo? How? Tell me how.
That was bait. That's another Barbie play, because we replaced it with the thing on that one mission, but yeah. Anyways, yeah. Okay, so that wasn't a really good takeoff because I lost speed, so my speed in the air now is affected. But yeah.
Anyway, the marriage is impossible, Laszlo. If a man was born an angel, maybe impossible. But a man is born a man.
Oh god. Okay. So we'll do that again. And yeah. Do this at the start of all these missions. Just a mega jump in there. Saves a little bit of time every time. Saves the most time the first time we do it, because that like wall is not like busted open. Start at Portland and work our way over to the shore side. That's why we flew over here. Just routing wise, this works out the best. Forgot the package? Oh, whoops. Pretend I got the package. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's just reverse. I can't really crash in anything anymore because this car has no HP left. It's fine. I can't keep this camera on this bridge because stuff will still spawn anyway. I think because I'm going up or something. So we're gonna just be here and do that. But what? Oh, okay. Wait, why is this not? Oh, we gotta go this side, I think. Hello? Wait, why is it going right over? Huh? Oh, okay, so I think I know why. So, story time, I guess. I used to play with like default sensitivity. And at default sensitivity, you didn't have to like move the mouse down. You just like aim and shoot, and it would work. So that doesn't seem to be the case. I might have lowered my sensitivity. I did not even know that was a thing until now. The more you know. So playing at a lower sensitivity is literally slower because you have to like manually aim at that stall. That's kind of sad. We all learned something today. Ignore that. Hey, I made bridge cycle. How is that related? I don't know. But that seems to be why. Play on higher sends? No, because that's hard. Gonna do some fancy mega jumps to the dodo. Those jumps or those replays are frame perfect. So you can just like kill your fall. Yeah, the shanker. I got a new mouse and my new mouse doesn't have like very precise like DPI options. So I just instead change the sensitivity in game. Turns out that's not a good idea. You have free DPI binds? I have DPI binds as well, but I don't have one for 300, which is what I used to use. The lowest I can go is 400.
Strong, strong, this is the next.
800 for desktop? Jesus. Okay, any fast cars? Probably not, but this Blista will do for picking up the packages. Notice I'm not going to the airport. I'm going here because I can shoot the dodo down way earlier than I go to the airport. Yeah, 1600 is what I use for desktop as well. It just works. Okay, anyways. So, we're gonna get situated there, and we're gonna drive our car to where we're actually gonna do the shot. I'm gonna park it, like, kind of precisely, I think. Like here. And we're gonna look like here. For now. Then we're gonna look up. I'm gonna shoot at around 117-ish. Boom. Hopefully they land in front of me. They are. Easy. All right, what's the time now? 'Last mission next. Let's go. Finish this abomination. One, okay, yeah. 110's dead. Unlucky. Or 109, I should say. Like sub 110, that's what I meant. We're gonna park here. Shoot this guy and just run out. I'm gonna trigger this cutscene at 6:54, I think? Yeah, okay. So, we're gonna trigger the next cutscene at like 6:13. Gonna fly a very specific route to spawn all the enemies in and then land this, because if you don't spawn those enemies in, you can't trigger this next cutscene. Alright, 6:13 or 6:12, that's also fine.
Get this thing airborne.
Really? Oh my god, man. Okay. That's because I forgot to warn the restreamer about the time's about to end. That's why that happened. That was the GTA Marathon gods punishing me. Okay, now we're gonna do a backup strat. Without the dodo. It's like 10 seconds slower than if you were to use the dodo, but it's fine. It works. Here we are. But we didn't trigger the enemies, so we have to like blow up the plane without triggering the cutscene, which is kind of hard. Because this plane is explosion. Plane? Helicopter. This helicopter is explosion proof. So we have to like blow it up in a replay, which is kind of hard. But it looks like this. Really? Never mind. Okay. Well, I'm dead if I just like go down there because I have 45 health, so let's go again. Oh yeah, guns. I don't know why I didn't do that, to be honest. Like, this run is so gone. I should've just used the fucking cheat. Whatever. Okay, we just try again. And we can guns it if I fail again. Pretty good run. No complaints, really. Won't the game crash now? No. Oh, I did load a save file, like, at the beginning. Wait, that's true, but that was ages ago, so I mean, like, is that really gonna matter? I have no idea. Maybe. Maybe it will crash. I've completely forgot about that. Well, if the game crashes, just say time. Yeah, who cares? I thought it only mattered if you, like, loaded a save, like, right before exchange, but I guess I'm probably wrong. We're gonna find out, I mean, so, you know. It'd be cool if you could blow this up, like, while it was flying around. But it's not possible. It would be really fast if you could do that. Okay, time, by the way. That's it. Done.
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday.
GG.
Thank you.
Me now, hello.
Hello. That was a really good run. I don't know what to say.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
it went pretty flawlessly, especially that crash in Portland. That was really good. No complaints. Good run. Thanks for watching.
All right, perfect. See you next time.